I extend my greetings to the Dicky entrepreneurs and the business community who have come in a very large number. Perhaps this is one of the best roadshows we have ever launched in the recent past. And NSIC being one of the partner organizations of this prestigious event, I'm really privileged. I'm very happy to be here amidst all of you. Friends, National Small Industries Corporation, which is a public sector under the Ministry of MSME, has been organizing such mega industrial fairs and exhibitions all over the country for the last 5 to 6 years. See, this is one of the major initiatives by the Ministry of MSME to create marketing avenues for the entrepreneurs. And we have been having it in different pockets of the country, especially the states where there is a need for creating marketing avenues for these MSME entrepreneurs. And we have been gaining quite a good amount of experience in organizing these shows year after year. And the results and the outcome are very tangible. We have records, documentation of successful entrepreneurs who have very successfully launched their products and services during this exhibitions. And more so, this has also helped them in showcasing their products not only in the domestic market, even in the international market.